Yeah, there are definitely people in here that aren't being 100% genuine.
I want to know who's not being genuine.
Well, I don't want to talk behind people's back or stir the pot. I mean, it's my opinion at the end of the day.
But why? You can't say them things.
Yeah, I just did.
And not expect people to be like, okay, so. It's just ridiculous, man. Like, you're saying, like, in front of the whole group, oh, yeah, some people are genuine, some people aren't.
Oh, no, I was referring to you in that incident, and that was, I think, pretty obvious.
But how? I don't get, like, how it's obvious, because the day before, we had a conversation.
Yeah, and I did not say that you weren't real in that conversation. You know full well, coming down, calling yourself
a king.
No, you
said to me, I think you're a nice chap, I appreciate what you've said to me, blah, blah, blah.
I did appreciate how you were that day. I really did appreciate that. Yeah, however, coming into a house and calling yourself the king is about as fake as it gets.
But that's my personality.
But it's fake.
How is it fake?
It's fake. Calling yourself the king is fake.
It isn't.
That's not real.
That's how I feel.
It's the most ironic thing I've heard in my life. But if you think calling yourself the king is real...
But that's how I
then
feel.
That's the most ironic
Every
line
time
I've
I
ever
walk
heard
into
in
a function, I'm the king. I shut down. That's how I feel.
We haven't really shut down
The only thing is,
you failed miserably in the first few days.
People like you can't handle it.
What handle you?
People like you and
no, I can't
your
handle
mate.
Narcissists. I can't handle arrogant people.
Exactly.
I can't handle people that are so
but
materialistic.
But you're gonna have to handle it because I'm here and I'm here to stay. I ain't going nowhere.
We'll see.
Yeah, we will see.
We'll see. Because everyone else who's come in with that sort of attitude in this series has gone very, very quickly. So
true.
We'll have to wait and see now.
I got a different attitude. You understand? And I'm here to stay.
Well, we'll see.
And we will see what happens.
We will see what
for
happens.
For sure.
It might be a double.
King Hussein.